San Fran workout. All legs right here. We got 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. I'm gonna start the timer. First one is a lunge. Now we're doing three exercises right side. So hands on your waist, taking a big step, and you're just lunging. Right side and back up. Right side and back up. We'll do the left later. On these lunges, you know. Bottom knee, don't touch the ground. Shoulders, nice and straight. Back up the whole time. Hands, wherever you want to put them. I like to put them on the waist. Some people like to step like they're walking. The opposition hand, whatever works. Pushing, get a good push off of that leg. Really get yourself standing up. We got two more seconds. I said we're doing right side first. We're gonna do a calf raise. So you're gonna balance yourself. If you need to hold on to something, chair, whatever you need to keep yourself balanced, that's fine. But you are just right leg going right up to your toes. And we start in 5 seconds. Three exercises for right foot, three for left. So you are just calf raising. You need to balance with the hands on the waist, whatever works. You're just going up and down, just on that one right leg, calf raise. If you can't get to 50 seconds, I told you in other workouts to slow, to just stop before 40 seconds, give yourself 30, 35 seconds of rest. For these calf raises, I don't want you to. Just go right to two and finish off with two for 40 seconds. You can calf raise for 40 seconds. Now, one leg obviously a little harder. Just know, just because that calf is burning doesn't mean it's tired. It means it just started working. These calves are really strong. Last one for the right side is side squat. So I'm gonna start over here, and I'm just gonna step to the side and then squat down. All right leg, we'll get to the left in a minute. 3 seconds. Step. Body weight is on this side and you're down. If you have the ankle mobility, keep that foot flat on the floor. Don't pick it up like that. Foot flat, work on that ankle. I like to keep my hands up in front and really all weight is over that knee, not in the middle because that leg is straight. Right leg's tired right now, but it's about to watch the left leg. Once we're done with these, we only got time for about one or two more before that bell goes. Now we're doing the same exercise after this. Same exercise with the left. Lunges coming up, left side. Right side's feeling good right now. It just gets to hang out. It just gets to relax. Left side feeling a little scared because it just watched that left side go. Here we go. Big step forward. Forward. If you're feeling tired, shake it off, you know? That's what the song's telling you, you know? Just shake it. Never mind. Keep going. Keep going. Shoulders up. Working hard. If you want to go a little faster, go a little faster. But what you're really doing, this, taking your time with this step, really getting that time that leg is working. So reps doesn't matter as long as you're down, as long as you're using that leg. What's next? Calf raise. Left one. What song is this? I don't know. To be honest, I run out of things to talk about sometimes in some of these workout things, you know? I need to come up with like some jokes or something. Tell you guys like knock knock, you know, while we're going this. I'm gonna face you just because doing these calf raises and looking to the left, it's a little hard on balance. You know? So if you know a joke, just say it to yourself. In a few seconds, say it to yourself now. See, it sounded like I was listening, right? I laughed. You know, sometimes you got to do that when you're in quarantine and you're all alone. You just gotta talk to yourself, I guess. That's why I started these videos. I think just feel like somebody's listening. Left side, side squats. Here we go. Let's bring some energy right here. We got the last one going. Last round, 40 seconds. Side squat. Shoulders are up. Back is straight. Left side. Calves are burning. But you're ready to go for 40 seconds. You got that foot flat on the ground. If that foot is not flat on the ground, that right foot, then you got something to work on at home. You got a little ankle mobility to work on. Don't worry. Started this year, I couldn't put my foot flat on the ground. Worked a lot on this mobility thing, and it does make you feel a little better. It absolutely does. Sometimes it's an easier workout because your heart isn't moving, your muscles aren't tired. Just working on a little stretching mobility. That's what those arm sticks in the back are for. I'll give you some of those videos. You might even get some for next year in gym. That's it. San Fran, where you at? The legs. Yeah.